Today, families spend a lot of time behind screens. And while gaming is an amazing activity for you and your family, you also need the tools to decide what limitations you want to put in place. Partnering with Microsoft Family Groups to create app and game limits will make this process easier for the whole family. How to set app and game limits. First, make sure you have a family group created. Then go to family.microsoft.com, find the child account you want to set limits for, and select app and game limits. Here you can see a list of the apps and games installed across all of their devices. Find the app or game you'd like to set a limit for. You'll be able to set a time limit and schedule for that app or game across all devices for weekdays and weekends. When your child opens the app or game, they'll know right away how much time they have remaining. They'll also know when their time is running low. When time's up, they'll no longer be able to use the app or game on any of their devices, including Xbox One, Windows 10, and Android via Microsoft Launcher. If you want to give them more time, say after their homework is done for the day, they can send you a message. It's easy to approve and request from family.microsoft.com via email or through Microsoft Launcher on Android phones. Now you're all set to help your family make the best decisions around their screen time habits.